Yo, guys, what's up? I'm officially back now. I thought I'd play a bit of Need for Speed while I talk about the new Need for Speed that's coming out, which is Need for Speed Payback. To be honest, I am looking forward to the game. I think a Need for Speed game is a bit overdue now. And I want to try and reach up to 200 miles per hour in this car once we're on to the main road. I'm looking forward to Need for Speed Payback. I'm looking forward to playing it for you guys. I'm guessing most of you have seen the first mission that is on Need for Speed Payback, where you've got to chase the truck down. I will be doing that for you on this channel. I think one of the best things about Need for Speed Payback is that you are going up against other groups of people in the game. Instead of just you versus the cops. And I think if I remember rightly that sorry guys, I'm just trying to do this. The Need for Speed is one out of five new games that I'm bringing up on this channel. So if I don't upload a Need for Speed for a couple of weeks, you know why. I'm trying to get every game out there. At least up on my channel the first week of release. I'm trying not to break in the corners because I don't want to lose as much speed. Come on, come on. I've also got Destiny 2 coming up, FIFA 18, Star Wars Battlefront 2, Call of Duty World War 2, that's football folks, so if you're into your football, make sure you definitely subscribe. And I've also got my Double Free game coming out, which you do have to be subscribed to my channel to be involved. And I'll try and do an up-to-date tally every week. There is a video on my channel called The Rulebook. So if you do want to play along, go watch that video and it'll tell you all the rules and how it's going to work. I'm just super hyped. Excuse me. For pretty much the rest of 2017 and 2018, well all of 2018 actually, because all the games have got coming up for you. Oh, come on. I'll crash your car. There is a surprise in store for you as well. At Double Free, there's no prize money up for grabs this year round, but if it really does kick off this season, I might bring some prize money into it, but then it will have to be over 18. I'll stop talking now, but I'll try and reach this 200 miles per hour in this Subaru. See a few of you sound like you're using NOS. And the one thing I've got to say is I haven't got it on this car yet. But I want to make it as harder for me as possible. As well, I don't want to try and boost up to 200, I want to try to do it myself. Oh, that car got in the way. I ain't played this game in a while, but I'm still playing it. Give it a go before I don't get another car. I'm gonna get another car and I'm gonna try again. No, I'm not, I'll achieve it on the way there. Anyway guys, I hope you guys are all well. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscription. Dodge or Ford? I think it's going to have to be a Dodge. Yeah. I'm not that though, sorry. I want to find the longest stretch line to be achievable. Pushing up towards it, guys. Uh-oh. Now what the old girl wants now. I'm pulling the old girl. I think when I did main speed drift, I think I had to go the wrong direction for the game. It needs to be street racing, by a long time. Murray had dirt down here. My only trouble is I don't have a brake. So that's how I'm running into all the walls. Well, I've one more go. Let me go on the river open road. So I'll try and do it on the train track. There we go. Train track's less traffic as well. Oh, I can't get there. Where are the other ones? There's a lot going on here, finding a train back on. Ah. Costly. Aha. One more go here. Can't do it then. I'll leave it. Alright guys, so today's challenge was a fail. As I told you about some of the new games coming up, and a surprise for you lot. Anyway guys, if you're new to my channel, hit subscribe. Thanks for watching, and ciao for now.